DNA barcoding is simply a way of identifying a species. All you're doing is you're taking something that's essentially a plant or a foodstuff, you're grinding it up, you're extracting the DNA, and you're doing some amplification on it.
Version of a PCR machine, and it's designed so that people can do PCR at home.
There was a just grave misunderstanding. You'd hear people say things like, I would never eat a genetically engineered tomato, there's DNA in it, and stuff like that. And that would drive me crazy. And I felt like we weren't so far from like the guys with the torches and the pitchforks coming up the hill to get us.